Samantha Henske, and I'm in fifth grade at Kings Highway Elementary School in Westport, Connecticut, and I invented the backpack barricade. Imagine this. You get on the bus and put your backpack under the seat. When you get to school, you pull out your backpack and realize it's soaking wet. Even worse, there's a piece of gum on it, and it's already been chewed. This is disgusting. You go to class and realize your homework that you worked so hard on the night before is ruined. With a backpack barricade, this will never happen to you again. The way my invention works is you have a stainless steel container that fits nicely in the seat, below the seat in front of you, and you have a container like this that has a mesh bottom, a closed rest of the sides, an open front, and elastics. You can open the elastics, pull up the flaps, put in your backpack, close it, and put it back below the seat. So ride the bus the best way, with a backpack barricade.